Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. The past few weeks we've heard that Neymar's father has passed away. His name was Bishop Simeon Mapalla, and he was 59 years old at the time of his passing. He was a church leader as well. The sad news relating to that is that Neymar seems to be struggling to come to terms with the fact that his father is no longer alive. Let's quickly follow up on that. A few days ago, he posted this picture and captioned it, "Life is not the same anymore," meaning like in the picture, his father is missing. Fans and our family joined that discussion, giving him messages of support. Some were telling him that it will get better with time, and some were saying that time heals. As time goes on, he is going to be fine. 3 days ago, he also posted this picture and saying that "I will always love you, my hero, my legend, my icon, my teacher, my role model, my inspiration. I really miss you." Looking at his family pictures, you can really see that he seems to be coming from a very happy and tight family. They seems to be like a very, very happy family. I can only imagine the gap that they are feeling now that the head of the family is no longer there. Once again, we're sending our love and prayers and blessings to Mapalla's family. May God continue to strengthen them as they go through this difficult season of their life. That will be all from our side. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.